Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi Story. Wow, another video. It hasn't even been 24 hours and I haven't even uploaded the video yet. From it, well, earlier this morning, but anyway. Back to Ghost Castle. Oh my god, these frickin' blindfold booze, man, I swear. One thing that's kind of... I don't know if it's good or bad, but... when I upload, like... very rarely... I have a lot to catch up on, so... I end up spending most of the video talking about that. Whereas, if I upload pretty much every day... I can just kind of focus on the game. I don't really have that much to say. Well, my mother is at some kind of party, so she's been there for 4 hours, almost 5 hours, and of course she left like almost 5 hours ago, and I decided not to start recording until now. Why would that be? Well, because I'm stupid. Basically, I was trying to figure out, do I want to eat dinner before I record or after I record? Like, record and then eat dinner? Should I get something delivered? Because, you know, she took the car. There's really not much to eat. Or, I guess, should I make mac and cheese? Which is what I ended up doing. Not sure it was the best idea. And I finished that around, like, an hour ago. Well, not even an hour. Like, 40 minutes ago. I don't need no candy platform ghost to get in here. Okay, there's something hidden here. Okay. I don't know where all the melons are exactly, but I had like 20 of them at one point. So, pretty much all accounted for. Warp. Ba-na-na-na-na. Right arm is really reaching over there. Which way should I go? I guess we'll go on the pipe slash pipes first. Right, there's just a key in this one. The pipes aren't that busy as far as I know. It's mainly the doors that have the stuff. The Bruins did have a day game earlier, and they won, didn't they? I don't even know. I actually did fall asleep near the end of the game. Why did I do that? Now I have to do the mini game like right now. That's what happens when I go in the pipe and then I come back out, and I just totally forgot what I was doing. Okay, well. If we do this time, we absolutely have to beat the game. We have to beat the game today. Come on, let's just do it. Let's get it over with, like, right now. What am I, like, how many minutes have I been recording? Not even 4? I probably should have gone ahead. Now... you know, like... Oh, I got that one. So I guess you can go back a little bit. I'm just, drunk. No. Okay. That doesn't seem too bad. Unfortunately, I have to start over now. It seems feasible. It's really just the beginning part I have to get right. Do that part right and I beat the level. My hair. Part of the level is so annoying. Just let me get to the meat of the level. Yeah. Oh my lord. Oh, yeah. Get over here! Back in the pipe. I think I had done Lift Castle for about 10 episodes. I probably have made more attempts than just on those 10. But around 10 or 8 to 10 were spent exclusively trying to beat Lift Castle. Well, that was... It was dark. Dark age. The Let's Play. Not that there have been many light ages. This series, more than any other, I'm thinking of putting a compilation together. When it's over, just wins. Thinking about it, you know, we'll see. We'll see if I actually end up doing that. Get those eggs. You need to do that. Right, there's a hidden thing here. Okay, I see the edge of the room. The wall. The right wall. Opposite the left wall. Hi. How you doing? I hope I activated that warp properly. If I let him wake up in time. Do not hit the... There might be a few hidden items I didn't look for, so obviously didn't find them. Oh, go in. What the hell is wrong with you? Go in. Okay, I think I needed to push up more. Shocker, I know. But... Okay, let's not hit that. It really wants me to. Oh my. You are a jerk. Get away from me. I don't know what his, like, vertical range is. What's your vertical jump, Mr. Boo? Blindfold Boo. Tennis. Okay, this part. Try to ignore the small boos in the background. Dingus. I didn't actually mean to hit it right away. The block. I want that. I want that, I said. God. Holy shit, dude. Okay, there's something down there. Hunter Biden supposedly got charged with tax evasion? Yep. That's unfortunate. For that. I will not comment further. I don't particularly care, because I know it's just going to become a political, whatever, battle point that's... has not much to do with much of anything. Again, I don't care either way. Is there something in here? Is this where the key was up here? No. This is... I don't think there's anything hidden here. Oh, wait a minute. You imbecile. That might be something that I missed in the previous attempt. Wait, why did I just come out of that pipe? Okay. That's a warp. Pizza me! Okay, so the third warp is on the left side. And the fourth warp is there. You know, right to left is... Why is this... Why are they chasing me? I didn't do anything yet. I said yet. Oh my... They are relentless. I was hoping that would give me invincibility. Shoot. No! The frickin' melon! Well, those stupid little boos. Damn it. If they're so stupid, how come they killed you? Listen. This is nonsense. Okay. I don't think I want that melon, because I want to get the invincibility while I'm in there. Go away. He can't even get up here, right? He can't come up here. This place is brutal. I'm gonna just run through this first part. You're not listening. I don't have any eggs. I should have got eggs while I was there. What? Alright, it's... What? Get out of there, man. It's not safe. I don't have an egg to break it with. Wait, maybe it was a question mark thing that I missed. Oh my god. Was it a question mark? Pretty sure it was. If it's a question mark bubble, you can't get it back. But if it's just a... If it's a bubble and you can see what's in it, then you can. I think I need to start over. Why am I still going? I don't know. Wishful thinking, I guess. This time I brought eggs. My kingdom for an egg! Why not a Yoshi? I think there should be something. You little. Get down here. Now. Okay, I think we can restart the level now. We messed up again. Okay, well, I'm finding new ways to die. That's not exactly new. I mean, we did it before today, but... I don't think I did it twice before in the same attempt. We like got two game overs in one try. Yes. Not exactly game over, but for my purposes it is. Oh, come on, I broke it. Let's go, man. Oh, they're a frickin' moron. Well. Why am I even green Yoshi? Yellow Yoshi, your turn. Green Yoshi always screws up the first time. Normally, I would just go through the level, but these things are so annoying, I want to get away from them. Don't let them go off the screen. I don't let the metal things go. Let the booze go far away from me. That's perfectly allowed. Okay. Let's try getting into the pipe next time, okay? How come there was never a Nintendo 65? And what happened to, like, Nintendo 2 through 63, huh? Why do you do that? Sorry, I keep panicking, okay? I'm afraid that thing's gonna kill me, so I get killed by it. Makes sense, right? That's not a self-fulfilling prophecy, that's like, different. Please get the bad one so this obnoxious, slowed down version of the music stops. I hope I beat this game soon, at least. Definitely within the next, I don't know, before Christmas. That's my Christmas wish. It's the only present I want. Let's go in here. The Yoshi story. For all time. What's in full? Oh. All of them? I don't know. Losing my mind playing this game. There's no way. Hello, I don't like you. Goodbye. Here we go. Let's do what we did last time without the failure. Okay? Okay. I swear I hear something sleeping in the background, snoring. That's our imagination. It's the wind blowing. Did not hit that bubble, as enticing as it may be. I feel like I just want to preserve everything. Yeah. Preserve the past. Yeah. Archiving. No deleting things. But no new things, if possible. Why do I have six now? Let's go out of here. Back here? You are Yoshi's great partner. This is apparently the coins spell that out at the end of the game. We don't want to go in here. Actually, we do. I'm confused, man. Go in this door. Well, let's get this melon first. Damn it. I can detect your soul. That lock ain't there, I'm telling you. It's an optical delusion. Apparently my dad says that. That's probably where I got it from. Oh lord. No, it happened again. No, it happened again. God fucking damn that bullshit. Go to the next one. I kinda hate that selection screen, even though it's cute or whatever. Oof. Dude, get... Annoying? How annoying? So maybe this 30 melon challenge thing is a bit ridiculous, especially considering that I can't do it, but you know, I'm not gonna put additional stipulations on this. Okay, at least they didn't disappear. I thought they were going to. Like, getting all the coins or saving all the Yoshis. I mean, yes, the hearts are the other thing, but... That's it. 30 melons and 3 hearts. That's all I want. Where are you going, good sir? Pretty sure we're going to have to come back out the same way we came in. So, didn't need to jump back up and then go back down. But oh well, it's done now. Apparently the first CDs were made in 1982. Although laser discs were made in the 1978 or something. It's amazing to me that CDs still work on... in any... just... are you shitting me? Get out of the way! Get melon here. Panic roll. Oh, lol. Fucking bandana boo. Over here. The blindfold, not bandana. Whatever. Sometimes people wear blindfolds to sleep. I don't think they're called blindfolds. I don't think something else. Hello. What did I use an egg for? Here we go again. Back in this hub area. I wonder if this Wonka movie will be any good. Well, hopefully. I'm probably going to go see it. Wonka Origins. I mean, his name was always Willy Wonka, so... what makes Willy Wonka so special? He's a showman, you know? He's like a magician. Come on, don't screw this up again. I love where there was a guy in the car who was like, oh, I've gained 150 pounds in 3 weeks, as if that's even possible. I'm gonna gas. That's about to make Waka cool or something. I assume it was from his chocolates. That wins him points. They were just that good. I mean, white men. Well, he's always been very popular in certain communities. Why did I do that? I had to get the damn melon. You know, it's just. What else was I supposed to do? Okay, so I had been screwing up that part with the coins in the block, the question block thing. Not there. 9? Is that how many I'm supposed to have at this point? You come out of there. There's no need to go in there. You give me an aneurysm. No, I don't want to be at this level because this is where. Jesus, idiot. Be down there. What time is it? It's 9:12 p.m. Well, hopefully the same mistakes won't continue to be made. I want that coin, damn you. Move aside. Good. Been recording for almost a half hour. Interesting reading on the. I don't think I need to do that. The architecture thread that. Deadbeats have a complex about. Their ocean. Being a BBW because the antiques didn't. The aunties gave her issues. But, you know, I don't know how much of that is true. In my opinion, who cares? Just embrace... Embrace body positivity. But, whatever. People are... Difficult. Yeah, go all in. Join Architecture Nation. And then Molly will become sad. Done with this stupid area forever. Is the rest of the level. Does the rest of the level come from this room? Like, is there anything else? Stupid key. Up. I wonder if I should watch the Santa Clauses new season. I watched the first one. The second one is out now. Maybe the novelty has worn off. Yeah, I'm aware that there's a melon in the middle of the room. Banana. Poochie, why do you lie to me like this? Am I standing directly under it? Yes, but you need to... No! No! That's so stupid. I think, again, I was too close and I also hit it too early. What the fuck is that? I can't keep track of what Yoshi's I've been. Is Blue Yoshi supposed to be based on Boshi? Okay. Dude, get the... That totally should have killed me. Scary. Worth it. Come on, man. I don't have time for the stupidity. Let's go. I mean, it's possible she won't be home till like 11. Anything's possible. Possibly. So I did win the lottery. Yeah, I won $4. Wow. I'm rich now. Apparently, two of the same ticket were sold in the same store. Which seems impossible to me. Now, you might think, oh, well, maybe they just, the same person played the same numbers twice. But that's not the case, because it said the winners will have to split their prize into two. At least as far as I'm understanding it. Maybe it still is the case, and the people writing the article just didn't understand that, but whatever. Was it Mega Millions or Powerball? I can't remember. Eh, who remembers? I remember what happened 2 seconds ago. But I can remember embarrassing social situations from 20 or 30 years ago. So, 30? Maybe not 30, but like, I don't know, 26. 25. Why did I just say 25 at that point? That's a good number. A nice kind of round number. What is considered a round number? I know 0 is sort of a round number because... Well, it's an oval. It's not quite... it's not quite a circle. Good. Done with this area now. Now the real level begins. Fix my hair so it's not in the way. Ugh. Ooh, good thing I didn't fall all the way down there. It's not looking. I like when the Yoshi is the same color as the pipe, but why is the pipe a different color coming out of it? That's just silly. Clearly, it should not be the case. What? Get the hell out of here. Really? Just go in there. remember when I was doing Pokemon streams, not streams, but just recordings, like this one. Also, I kind of hate streams, because they killed Let's Plays. Oh my god, everything has to be a freaking stream now. Okay, man, get glad. Keep jumping, please. Stand aside. I didn't miss anything there, did I? Have fun. Yeah, did that without taking damage. Not bad. Melon here. I think. Yep, come on. Here. Where? Oh, now I have 9. I want to get this melon and it is in the middle of the room. Get the frick out of here, man. Get the frick out of my face. Hey, watch it, buddy. Keep going there. I think I want to keep going right here. Or you can get in that pipe. Or you can get in there. Probably. What is this? Is this where the... Yeah. This is where all the little boos are. Hey, hey, get out of here. Jerk. Hey. Fuck off. Okay, good. I was worried that was gonna kill it or something. Oh god. No. I got killed! With invincibility. And the frick. I have to restart, too. How stupid can you be? I think I can do the melon minigame easier than this. Go chase after that stupid egg. I tried to ground pound into the hole, but I failed. Naturally. Why can't I play as Fat Yoshi? Hmm? I can play as Yoshi. I mean, Boshi. I got Yoshi too. Boshi. I can't believe Boshi was unironically a thing. Get away! Get away! Stop! Literally stop! Okay. Made it. Chase the stupid... Chase the explosion, man. No. I suppose I should have said, like, the contest was also disappointing. Instead of not saying anything about it. Oh. Get in the pipe. Get in the pipe, man. Do you ever go back into this room? Probably. Well, I know you go back into this one. Because there's a whole trail of coins coming down. 4 melons. Interesting. The eggs go through it. A river runs through it. Things up. I don't know. Take a hike. Into it once. What? Madness. Oh, come on. 9 eggs. Melons, and we only have 8. We will have 9 in a second. Or several seconds. Wait, how many? No, I think it's at 9. How much does, like, a really old RPG maker cost? I know I looked it up before. It's expensive. The melon in the middle of the room. I don't like it. Take a hike. Get in there. Fine, we used an egg. I don't want to go back down there. I often call melons eggs, but not really the other way around. I wonder why that is. Like, I didn't just throw a melon at someone. Threw an egg. These guys are mosquitoes. Okay, don't have a repeat of last time. Oh dear. Oh, it's just a hard fruit. I don't want that. I don't really need it. Okay, now I have 15 melons. That's a lot of melons. Well, it's about half as many as I want. Have we been here? Yes, I think this is just the middle exit from the top. Character.ai? I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. Where did we go? Okay, so essentially, I have no eggs, first of all. But first of all, let's get health. I think we need to go to the left now. But not down. Need a key. I guess from up here. What is behind this door? I don't even remember. Work number 3. This represents a halfway point of sorts. Ah, we have to go up. Let's go up. Come on, ghosty worms. I just had to see, you know? I had to be sure. Something. Bro. Careful. Guys, don't mess me up. That'd be very rude. Okay. You didn't mess me up, even though you tried to. You didn't really try to, but it's okay. Either way. Overplay, screw it away. Ooh, random melon. Oh no, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. No, damn you! Damn you and such. I could never do a such thing. What do you mean? Where? Guys. Let's get out of the way. This air is brush. Okay. Yeah. Is this just for the purposes of getting back, or is it, am I supposed to do something else? Oh, is that always there? Probably. Guys, help, help, help. Face the other way. No. I can't believe this thing's still going. Key. 19 melons. 1 key. Monkey. What is this? There's another door there. What? Where's that door come from? At these coins, it's like that the waterfall area Frog falls. I don't know what I'm saying. I keep thinking I'm hearing noises, but I'm just crazy. So that's good. Well, I heard the chair and the heater going off, but that's not what I'm talking about. Here we have a key. So where's the key door? Where's the key door? Hell, it ain't brain science. Warp number 4. We got a ghost, it's kinda dark here. A ghost and ghost castle? Impossible. A boo, it's like an anglerfish. Never mind. That's just a random light in the background, it's not connected to him. See what's happening. Okay, get out of here. We kinda did that. That boo kinda scared me, it didn't see him coming. This part. Hearts. Oh, we got up on this side. Huh. Huh. How about that? No. I see a melon. The hell out of my way, please. Bastards. Hug the wall. What are you pointing at? Move it, buddy. Oh, they tried. Oh no, I'm missing a melon. Like that. Is there another melon in the area with the special delivery game? Oh my lord. Alright, and now we're in this area. What? Come on. Apparently there's another VTuber named Pippa. And Pippa talked to Pippa on Twitter. It was funny. Okay, I don't know where the last melon is. But I'm gonna go ahead and try to get in there. Hit that switch. Forget about the contest for a second. Just want to see if there's anything. It might be something I overlooked. I may have also missed something entirely. It's possible. Okay, well, I'm not seeing any other melons in this room. So if we complete this... I'm gonna try... Let's figure out where it could be. No, no I didn't. That's Need to make sure it's still recording. No! Damn it. It's too low. That was so close. I could taste it. Damn. I've gotta keep going. Try again. Keep an eye out for any melons in spots where you may not have looked. Why do you keep missing this coin? Original Credence Clearwater before the revival. I don't know what I'm talking about. Music. I'll have to check my comments later. I should also pay attention to my subscribers more often. I know someone subscribed a while ago. It doesn't always tell me all the subscribers, because some people have it set so they, so it doesn't acknowledge when they subscribe to someone. But sometimes I can see. Pretty warm in here with the heat. How much more of this game can I take? It feels good to beat a game. Recently I beat Detective Pikachu and Super Mario Wonder. I'm playing Super Mario RPG now. I haven't quite beaten it. The RPG, it's right there in the title. But I don't think I've spent as much time on it anyway. Okay. Anything here? Keep dreaming, buddy. Okay, thank you for the inspiration. Give me a minute, I just spilled something. Okay, I'm back. They turned into a longer... Oh, the eggs appeared. Turned into a longer break than I thought it would be. Kind of cleaned up the desk. Get some... Sprayed it with the thing. They're scary! I went to the bathroom, got a new drink. This part. You just stand like slightly. No! Don't you get involved, please. Gotta be perfect, yeah? Gotta be perfect! It has to be perfect! Those little guys can still kill you. Be careful. I have to find the mysterious melon I missed. There's something here. Oh, this. I'm pretty sure I missed this. That's a heart. Right, I did get that before. It's not a melon. So Poochie was trying to show me where the heart was. Oh my god, how do I get back up? Jump, you moron! Over here. Well, that didn't really solve my problem, but... it's good to know, because I'm supposed to get all three hearts. And I've been missing that one. So. Nothing over here. Nothing there. Not there. Here. Nine melons down. Not be that way. Are there any, like, annoying hidden melons? You just have to feel around for. Feel around for that melon, there's someone. Don't go in there. Don't go in there, don't go! Is this where the, no. Is this the where the, no. Okay, I'm pretty sure it is where the little boos are, yep. Surprisingly annoying part of the level. Is there anything over here? No, you're just gonna get yourself killed. I think if you duck, you're safe. Probably. Go away, jerk. Go away. Please? Okay. What the crap are you doing?
I don't know. Stupid. I don't know what I'm doing!
Bring Yoshi. Your turn. So I'm over an hour in, so not surprising. Basically the norm at this point. I should really, put chapters in my most recent... why did I do that? Now I'm just absent-mindedly... fucking god. This is not even where I should have been going. As far as I know, there's not another melon in here, and there's no point in going ahead. Well, I missed it anyway. They're gone. Get the fuck out of the way! Pick it up already! Yoshi's mood, angry. Angry! Are people in Hungary always hungry? What was I thinking about? Oh, yeah, I was thinking about the movie Shallow Hal, and how one detail in the movie is that, well, obviously the most obvious detail is that she's Gwyneth Paltrow is like, thinner than she is, and thus more beautiful, I guess. And, but at the end, he sees her in love for anyway. But, yeah, but he also sees other characters differently, like, he sees her, like, friend who has medical issues, like, physical disability, like, as a very attractive man, and he sees this, like, also, on the flip side, he sees this, like, you know, beautiful woman or whatever as, like, a, basically like a meth head. And then the whole trans thing. But then the other thing is, there's people he sees that just look the same as they already look. So what does that mean? Does that mean they're the exact amount of beauty as they seem? Or, I don't know. Their inner beauty, or lack thereof, matches their outer appearance. Anyway, it's just something I thought of. Just randomly. Because I was thinking about something else, but I don't even remember what it was now. But it's something, like, perverted. Go in there. Take advantage of those eye frames. And the eye stands for invincibility, probably. Or maybe it's the square root of negative one. People say that there's such thing as a square root of negative one, because... or a negative number in general, because when you multiply a positive times a positive or a negative times a negative, it will always be a positive either way. But there's gotta be like some kind of hybrid. Oh, what are you, some kind of math magician or something? That's right, I'm the new Einstein. I thought he was a scientist. Math and science are connected. And my mom is back. Okay, I'm gonna try to make this quick. I'll try to beat this one more time, and then I'll stop. Maybe I'll play again later, lol. Can I just beat the damn game already? Okay, don't go in there. The blindfold boot is too annoying. Okay, Poochie. What are you really trying to tell me? Wrap it up. Get it ready for Christmas. Are you serious? That boo has never gotten me before, but that time he did? Do you want to eat the grape like a moron? technically more than one grape. A whole bunch of grapes. Creepy. Ba-da-da-da-do. I'm a mystery egg, and it could be here. It's probably not. Shoot it, damn it. Can't be jumping. Jumping is useless. Save me. Got no eggs. Got no eggs left. Fucking serious? Eggs in parentheses. They make up, make him think. Alright, Boshi, let's go. I know Boshi. Crap. Crap. You're being. It's a murderer. Back in that room. Damn it, shit. Wait, wait a minute. What the hell is your problem? You're blind. You can't see me. My time is now. Stop it. Stop it, mommy. Okay, okay, let's go. Get out of here. Run, Yoshi, run. I need eggs. We can't go in here without eggs. That's what killed us. Well, we can't kill him, sadly, so there's nothing we can do except try to avoid him. Fucking irritating. Wish I could just blow him up. I'm trying to headlamp on him. He wouldn't see it. But the heat would hurt him. He doesn't know where I am. Get out of here. Okay, so what happened here? I got hit when I was invincible and I fell off and I couldn't get back up. That was good. Invincible, but can still be pushed around and fall into pits. Gotta make sure I got it, yeah. Dinguses. Move, Dingus Khan. Didn't do anything. Just invincibility. Hairs, bro. I think we had to, like, kill all of them at once. That'd be useful. Did I get them? Did I come back? Well, guess I'll find out. Writ large, writ small, writ medium, writ extra large. Get out of this room, please. And go left. See, we're almost there. Almost done. One way or another. I could still die. I could still not win. Oh no, no. Go away. Rude. Trying to go in the pipe and you're like, who the hell are you talking to? Where's your head, Benita? Did get that one. Melon's in this room. Okay, around. There could be something here that I'm not getting. Gotta go up. Guys, we gotta... Stay on the ghosty. We'll miss... Get up! What are you doing? Let's go. We're gonna... This one. I didn't even see it yet. It's a little scary. It's a little scary. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Is there anything like down here or something? Necessary, but it makes it easier. Just don't fuck it up. Okay. I almost ate that apple because I thought it was one of those pitfall things. The things that you use to... You know what I mean. Things that you use to go higher. Right, this is the exact same situation as last time. I had 19 melons. Going into the next key door. I need 4 more, but I don't... know where they are. What am I missing here? You wish, buddy. Please give a hand. Take a look around. I don't trust anything I see. Lift castle has lots of cool stuff. This is not anything. Ghost. I suppose it is as advertised. Go away. Oh, I almost jumped. Offside, offense. That's called a false start. Kill my own? I hope not. Good. I was about to flip out. Well, that was not very smart. Gotta go back in there and... Definitely should brush my teeth. After, I'm done with this. Just go through the door. Sorry, I'm stupid. What am I missing, people? Help me out here. Probably gonna look like that. Unless I find some reason. I keep wanting to hit that block. I'm like, my brain says not to hit this block. Or I kinda want to. See here. Come on. Come on. Pushing my luck with those iframes. Let's get out of the fucking way. Did we get the... No, that's not in here. That's the other thing. Did we do that? Oh, fuck, dude. No. There's a melon. Can I reach it? No. Fuck that. It's taking so much damage. Got a game over, bros. I'm not talking about a guy. I'm not so halfway. I don't walk South Park anymore. Okay, that was like 20 years ago. I'm sure I watched it with my friends sometimes, rarely. I think I watched it like once. Damn it! I almost wanna like jump below there. Not sure I can pull that off though. Why did I jump into the... Yeah, we can't get hit anymore. You understand? Yoshi. Yoshi. I might just have to force my way through there. I just don't care anymore. Get out of here. I wanted to at least have a chance, you know? Currently, I have 21 melons, I believe. Jumped over it when that worked. Sure, I mean, sure it worked. Of course it did. Why wouldn't it? Okay, so far. They got me. They got me with the damn proto thwomp. The thwomps have existed for a long time. For whatever reason, I only drop them in this game. Yes, this arrow's even pointing. It's the wrong thing. It's still the wrong place. How come I'm not making that? How come I'm not making that jump? You have to push up. I know it doesn't make sense, but don't question it. Push for the push up. This is direction. Directive. Are you going? Please drop the damn thing already. Okay. out of here, chicken trip. Whatever, I don't care, just go. Okay, don't get hit again. Wait for him to go. Oh, you fuck. Damn you. No. Okay. There's the door. Out of the way, jerk. Oh my fucking god, do not! Scary. There's nothing. Where is the last damn melon? I don't get it. The cotton candy one. Now the biggest problem is that blindfold boo is here to ruin my day. I need to heal. Oh no, someone's recovering their health. I have to kill them. Well, unless there's a hidden door I didn't find. Only one way to go. Jerk. This ain't it, chief. This ain't the way. Stop it. Holy. Oh, I prefer not being dead, but... Too bad. Too bad for me. We'll get a last chance here. Game over for me. I'm gonna have to stop there. Okay. Hopefully I'll record again soon and I'll actually beat the damn thing. And I'm gonna have to keep playing Ghost Castle over and over like Lift Castle. Please, have mercy. There is... excuse me. There is no mercy. Goodbye.